So this is the new hammer with the sensor that is going to be tracking the motion. So the way this is set up is for the tests, if you rotate it once, it'll turn red. Rotate it twice, it'll turn green. Rotate it three times, and it turns blue. So this is working, but I wanted to test out the speed. And so I'm going to reset it and show you just how fast it can track. So this will be the final movement for the power up. So we'll do one, two, and three, and we should be blue. That's it.